Okay, buddy, let's get you home. The cat got in there. Is that seriously what happened? The cat got in there. Now I need the cat to get out. Do you see this? The cat got in there with him. No, I have no way to get in there. Okay, that's not what I wanted. The cat can't get out, can he?
Mm-mm. You can break the bolt.
That's frustrating. This guy's like, I'm going home. Oh, dude, there's carrots too. Thank you for that. No. That's frustrating. Okay. Tomorrow, you get in the boat. Good morning. Well, he got in the boat. Tell me that cat did not get in there with him. The cat got in there with him. Dude, I'm so, like, stuck in here now. You kidding me? That is upsetting.
Did you just kill?
I killed another villager. Look here. You're done. Sit down. That was upsetting. Hopefully that was not my last villager, was it?
I don't know.
That is so sad. That cat deserves to die now. That's frustrating. I mean, I guess I could go back to the other village and get a villager. Is this how you always do it? You're just better at it than me, I guess. Oh my, this guy had bread. Seriously. And a nice red bed too. But yeah. Okay, well, that's frustrating, but so be it. Maybe I need your help with this. I've already checked all these houses. Oh, yes, I have one more. I had not checked that house, I guess. Knock, knock. Oh, he didn't get in the... Okay. Now let's go. You're gonna like it here. Wow. I'm struggling to, Oh, I can't roll across. What's the problem? How come I can't row? And we're off. Okay. Do me a favor and don't die, okay, dude? You're gonna like it here, buddy. It's like, I don't know. It's gonna be great. Here we go. Don't get distracted. Okay, here we go. So what I want to do, I think, is wait until nighttime. Mm-hmm. Because then he should seek out a bed, right? Theoretically. Alright, let's see this thing work. Mm-mm. Don't do it, don't do it. I don't have the block I need. Where does he think he's going? Boy, oh boy. All right, why don't you go back on in there, man? Oh my. So now he's going to die from fall damage because he's a dummy. Get down in there. Come on. This is outrageous. Will he follow me if I hold carrots? Hey. I got carrots.
Nah, you gotta throw them.
I don't know what else to do.
It's just, you gotta know. Buck up. Alright, now move. Alright, check on
them. Okay, break that bed up top. Wait, I got it.
Okay, I just took the water back.
That's okay, take the water back, because hopefully the water's stopping. Okay, hopefully if I can break these beds all the way down, then he'll go down. I was afraid to use water because I've already drowned one and killed another one with an axe. So I really just didn't, you know, want to lose another one. Alright, so if he goes down, I want him to go all the way down into... Okay. And that's fine if he wants that bed, but I'll break it now that he's here. Okay, get rid of the water now. What are you doing? Oh. Honey, get up. Why is there water here?
It's gotta fall. Do you know how far that water went?
I'm not sure. Did you break it off the back?
Yes. I did.
Okay.
You don't know.
Well, it sure takes a while. Okay, my hope is...
Put it where you want it, because you don't have forever with that water.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I hope that he's going to walk across. He should be drawn to this area over here that has beds.
I guess so.
Well, shouldn't he?
He should. He just...
Okay, well, then I go there. Back up. Okay, so he's in there. We've got one guy. Okay, now what I should be able to do is put the... What do you call it? Slab.
Oh, I actually went to the bed, but my bed.
It's fine. All right, so he's going to sleep in there, and he should tomorrow get a job. Then... we should be able to get another guy to go in there with him, right?
Hey, Mr. Brown, that's not very nice. Mr. Cog.
Well, we, got our first villager to a safe place. Well, this golem's over here working through the night shift, trying to keep things safe. Thank you.
To be fair, we can't be as loud because it's late at night. We can't talk, you know, so.
Okay. Still, I need this guy to come and get into a boat. He doesn't seem all that willing. Come on, man. It's late at night. Don't you want a bed? Oh, now they both got in my boat. This is messed up.
Careful in that corner.
I know. What am I supposed to do?
I'm gonna say aim for that line there. Right there. No. In between. Yeah.
Alright. Got a guy. I'm coming home.
I did. Let's hope he stays alive.
How do I get him in without the other one getting out, though? I don't know. Okay, come on, man. Come on. Thank you. Nope. Alright, that's cool. You know what? Both of you guys, y'all can both be farmers for just a little bit. And then, at night, you'll go to bed. I know you will. When you go to bed, that's when you're going to get blocked in. Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Okay, so you do potatoes and carrots, and you do wheat. All right, well, this ain't bad. We got one guy that does wheat and beet, and the other guy does potatoes and carrots. So I'm just going to let them be for a little bit. Both of them will seek out, you know, a place to sleep at night. And so this is going to be good. In fact, let's go ahead and upgrade them. Get a lantern in that corner, and you can get a lantern in that corner. Mm-hmm. Okay, not over your bed, though. Because you don't need to wake up and have your head stuck in a lantern, okay? Instead, you'll come forward and then you'll be fine. Alright, well, this is going to be good, I think.
Alright, I'll just craft.